Durga Bhavani Ma, Jai Jai Bhavani Ma, Durga Bhavani Ma, Jai Jai Bhavani Ma, Kali Kapalini Ma, Jai Jai Kali Ma, Kali Kapalini Ma, Jai Jai Kali Ma, Durga Bhavani Ma, Jai Jai Bhavani Ma, Durga Bhavani Ma. Shivayani Ma, Jai Jai Bhavani Ma, Pradham Shivayani Ma, Jai Jai Bhavani Ma, Jagatodarini Ma, Jai Jai Bhavani Ma, Jagatodarini Ma, Jai Jai Bhavani Ma, Durga Bhavani Ma, Jai Jai Bhavani Ma, Durga Bhavani Ma, Jai Jai Bhavani Ma, Kali Kapalini Ma, Jai Jai Kali Ma, Kali Kapalini Ma, Jai Jai Kali Ma, Durga Bhavani Ma, Jai Jai Bhavani Ma, Durga Bhavani Ma, Jai Jai Bhavani Ma, Pradham Shivayani Ma, Jai Jai Bhavani Ma, Pradham Shivayani Ma, Jai Jai Bhavani Ma, Jagatodarini Ma, Jai Jai Bhavani Ma, Jagatodarini Ma, Jai Jai Bhavani Ma, Durga Bhavani Ma, Jai Jai Bhavani Ma, Durga Bhavani Ma, Jai Jai Bhavani Ma, Durga Bhavani Ma, Jai Jai Bhavani Ma, Kali Kapalini Ma, Jai Jai Kali Ma, Kali Kapalini Ma, Jai Jai Kali Ma, Durga Bhavani Ma, Jai Jai Bhavani Ma, Durga Bhavani Ma, Jai Jai
शिव शंकर को जिसने पूजा उसका ही उद्धार हो, शिव शंकर को जिसने पूजा उसका ही उद्धार हो, अंत काल को भव सागर में उसका भी अपार हुआ, अंत काल को भव सागर में उसका भी अपार हो, बोले शंकर की पूजा करो I'm कर तेरी जटा में बहे धार गंगे, शंकर तेरी जटा बहे धार गंगे।
प्रेम सबलो श्री उमापति महादेव की जय। ओम वक्रतुंड महाकाय सूर्यकोटि समप्रभा निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा। गजाननं भूतगणादिसेवितं कपित जंबो फल चारु भक्षिणम् उमासुतं शोक विनाशकारकं नमामि विघ्नेश्वर पाद पंकजं। ओम वंदे देव उमापतिं सुरगुरुं वंदे जगत कारणं वंदे पन्नगभूषणं मृगधरं वंदे पशूनां पतिं वंदे सूर्यशशांकवाहिनयनं वंदे मुकुंद प्रियं वंदे भक्तजनाश्रयं च वरदं वंदे शिवं शंकरं शांतं पद्मासनस्थं शशिधरमुकुतं पंचवक्रं त्रिनेत्रं शूलं वज्रं च गगं परशुभभयदं दक्षिणांगे महांतं नागं पाशं च गन्ता दमरुकसहितं चाकुशं वाम भागे नानालंकारयुक्तं स्फटिकमलनिभं पार्वतीशं नमामि। प्रेम से बोलो श्री उमापति महादेव की जय। Now let us all join in the Shri Shivaji Chalisa. Jai Ganesh Girija Suvan Mangal Mool Sujan Kahat Ayodhya Dasatum Dehu Abhay Vardhan Jai Girija Pati Deen Dayala Sada Karat Santan Pratipala Bhal Chandrama Sohatanike Kanan Kundal Nagapanike Ang Gaur Sir Gang Bahai Mund Malatan Charal Gang Vastra Kal Bangambar Sohe Chaviko Dekh Nagamani Mohe Main Matuke Have Dulari Bama Ang Sohat Chavinyari करत सदा करत शूल सोहत च विभारी करत सदा शत्रुन चयकारी दंदी गणेश सोहे तहं कैसे सागर माध्य कमल है जैसे कार्तिक श्याम और घन राय या छवि को कही जातन काव देवन जब ही जय पुकारा तब ही दुख प्रभु आप निवारा किया उपाद्रव तारक भारी देवन सब मिलि तुम ही जुहारी तुरत शरानन आप पथायो रव निमेश महामारी हिरायो आप जलंधर असुर संहारा सयश तुम्हारा वेदित संसारा त्रिपुरा सुर सन युद्ध मचाई सब ही कृपा कर ली न बचाई किया तप ही भागीरथ भारी पूरब प्रतिज्ञता सपुरारी घन महन तुम सम को नाही सेवक स्तुति करत सदाही वेद नाम महिमा तब गाई अकथ आनंदी वेद नहीं पाए प्रगति उदरि मंथन में ज्वाला चरे सुरासुर भये बिहाला कीन दया तहं करी सहाय नीलकंत तब नाम कहाय पूजन राम चंद्र जब कीन्हा जीत के लंक विभीषण दीन्हा सहस कमल में हो रहे धारी कीन्हा परीक्षा तब ही पुरारी एक कमल प्रभु राखे उजोई कमल नयन पूरन चहन सोई कतिन भक्ति देखी प्रभु शंकर भये प्रसन्न दिए चितवन जय 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 अनंत अविनाशी करत कृपा सब की गत वासी दुष्य सकल नित मोहि सतावे भ्रमत रहे मोहि चैनन आवे त्राही त्राही में नात पुकारो यही अवसर मोहि आने उबारो वै त्रिशूल शत्रुन को मारो संकट से मोहि आनी उबारो मातु पिता भ्राता सब कोई अर्थ में पूछत नहीं कोई, स्वामी एक ही आस तुम्हारी, अय हर हुआ संकट भारी, धन निर्धन को देत सदा ही, जो कोई जांचे वो फल पाही, अस्तुति के ही विधि करो तुम्हारी, चमहु नात अब छूक हमारी, शंकर हो संकट के नाशन, मंगल कारण विघ्न विनाशन, योगी अति मुनि ध्यान लगावे, नारद सारद सीसन वावे, नमो नमो जय नमः शिवाय, सुर ब्रह्मादिक पार न पायम, जो यह पात करे मन लाई, तापर होत है शंभु सहाई, रनिया जो कोई हो अधिकारी, पात करे सो पावन हारी, पुत्र हीन इच्छा कर कोई, निश्चय शिव प्रसाद ते होई, पंडित त्रयोदशी को आवे, ध्यान पूर्वक होम करावे, त्रयोदशी व्रत करे हमेशा, तन नहीं ताके रहे कलेशा, धूप दीप नैवेद चढ़ावे, शंकर सन्मुख पाप सुनावे, जन्म जन्म के पाप नसावे, अंतवास शिवपुर में आवे, कहे अयोध्या आस तुम्हारी, जानी सकल दुख हर हुआ मारी, ओम नमः शिवाय, 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 ओम नमः शिवाय। नित्य नेम कर प्रात ही पात करो चालीस, तुम मेरी मानो कामना पूर्ण कीन्ह कल्याण, शिवमापति महादेव की जय। नमामि शमीशान, नमामि शमीशान, निर्वाण रूपं विभुं व्यापकं ब्रह्म वेदस्वरूपं, निजं निर्गुणं निर्विकलेहं, निजं निर्गुणं निर्विकल्पं निरीहं, चिदाकाशमाकाश वासं भजेऽहं, चिदाकाशमाकाश वासं भजेऽहं, निराकार ओंकार मूलं तुरीयं, गिरा ज्ञानकोटितमीशं गिरीशं, करालं महाकालं कृपालं, गुणागार संसार पारं नतोऽहं, गुणागार संसार पारं नतोऽहं, तुषाराद्रिशङ्खाश गौरङ्गवीरं, मनोभूतकोटि प्रभाश्री शरीरं, स्फुरन् मौलिकल्लोलिनी चारुगंगा, वसत भाल भालेन्दु कंते भुजंगा, लसत भाल भालेन्दु कंते भुजंगा, चलत कुंदनं भ्रु सुनेत्रं विशालं, प्रसन्नाननं नीलकंठं दयालं, त्रयाशूल निर्मूलनं शूलपाणिं, त्रिजं तं प्रकृष्टं सर्वनाथं भजामि, प्रियं शंकरं सर्वनाथं भजामि, प्रचंदं प्रकृष्टं प्रगल्भं परेशं, अखंडं अजं भानुकोटि प्रकाशं, अखंडं अजं भानुकोटि प्रकाशं, त्रयाशूल निर्मूलनं शूलपाणिं, भजेहं भवानिं पतिं भावगम्यं, भजे हम भवानीं पतिं भावगम्यम् कलातीत कल्याण कल्पांतकारी सदा सज्जनानंद दाता पुरारी चिदानंद संदो मोहपहारी प्रसीद प्रसीद प्रभो मन्मथारी प्रसीद प्रसीद प्रभो मन्मथारी नयावतु माना पदारविंदं भजन्ति हलोके परे वनरानं भजन्ति हलोके परे वनरानं न तावत् सुखं शान्ति संतापनाशं प्रसीद प्रभो सर्वभूतादिवासं प्रसीद प्रभो सर्वभूतादिवासं नयावत् उमानात् पादारविन्दं भजन्ति हलोके परे वनरानं न तावत् सुखं शान्ति संतापनाशं प्रसीद प्रभो सर्वभूतादिवासं प्रसीद प्रभो सर्वभूतादिवासं न जानामि योगं च पन्नेव पूजं न तोऽहं सदाशं सम्भूतोऽभ्यं जरा जन्म दोखोदतातप्यमानं प्रभो पाहि आपन्नमामीश शम्भो प्रभो पाहि आपन्नमामीश शम्भो ॐ नमः शिवाय 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 प्रेम सबलो श्री उमापति महादेव की जय श्री उमापति महादेव की जय जय सीताराम एवरीवन ओम नमः शिवाय एंड ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ भवानी शंकर मंदिर एंड ऑल ऑफ आवर सर्वेंट्स आवर प्रीस्ट्स एंड आवर वॉलंटियर्स I welcome you to this beautiful Monday evening of Shanti Satsang. Today is not only Somvar, which is a very special day dedicated to Bhagawan Shiva, but today is Pradosh, which is even more special to Bhagawan Shiva. Pradosh is a very auspicious time to dedicate yourself to the worship of Bhagavan Shiva. Pradosh, as well as Adhik Mas, we have Somvar, we have Pradosh, and we have Adhik Mas. Such a great opportunity to do prayers. We are still in the month of Adhik Mas, and this is a month that is great for puja and for satsang. Whatever is done in this month is multiplied. That is why whatever puja we do, whatever good things we do, whatever good things that we do to our community, whatever things we do to serve our community in this special month of Adhik Mas, it must always be done with a good intent, and so anything that we do is multiplied. And so we take advantage of this Adhik Mas, this Purushottam Mas, to take the time to be able to do our prayers, our sadhanas, and to always stay prayerful. That is why always stay prayerful, stay happy, and always stay humble. Humility, or to be humble, It is a quality that is required, or that is desired, rather, by so many people. It is a quality that makes you undisturbed and more at peace at yourself. More at peace with yourself and more at peace with others. You are more at bliss. You do not care about what others may think of you. You are not to be full of yourself. When you have humility, you don't crave for the spotlight. You don't look for some kind of reward at the end. In our scriptures, it talks about humility being a gem. Humility, or to be humble, that certain quality is a gem in our life. And no matter what kind of experience or expensive diamond we have or we may possess in life, it will never be equal to the value of humility. No matter what kind of material possessions we may have, it will never equal to the value of humility. One may not have much materially in life, and another may have or may be wealthy materially in the highest order or in the highest sense. But if they lack humility, then they truly have nothing in life. They truly have no spiritual richness in their life. As children of God, as followers of God, as devotees of Bhagwan, as people who associate ourselves with Bhagwan, there is no room for any sort of ignorance in our life. There is no room for any sort of arrogance in our life. So what is humility? Humility is to be humble, not to be proud or to be arrogant. To be modest, to be humble although you are successful. Having a feeling of insignificance or inferiority. In the Sri Ram Charitmanas, it talks about what humility is, and it speaks from the words of the humble. What does it say in this doha?
Bando sant samana chit hit anahit nahi ko o rama hit nahi ko अंचलिगत शुभ सुमन जिमी सम सुगंध कर दोई ओ रामा सम सुंदर कर दोई श्री राम जय जय रामा श्री राम जय जय रामा बंदो संत समान चित हित अनहित नहीं कोई ओ रामा हित अनहित नहीं कोई अंजलि गत शुभ सुमन जिमी शुभ सुंगंध कर दोई ओ रामा सम सुंगंध कर कोई श्री राम जय जय रामा श्री राम जय राम जय जय रामा श्री राम जय राम जय जय रामा बंदो संत समान चित हित अनहित नहीं कोई अंजलि गत शुभ सुमन जिमी समसुगंध कर कोई
बंदो संत समान चित हित अनहित नहीं कोई I bow to the saints who are even minded towards all who have no friend or no foe Anjali gat shubha sumane jimi samasugandh kar koi Just as a flower of good quality placed in the palm of one's hand communicated its fragrance alike to both hands. For those who have tuned in to yesterday's Sunday service, then you were informed about the qualities of a saint. You also heard, you were informed about the qualities of the saints, and you also heard how a saint isn't someone, or does not only appear in someone who dresses in the orange garb, but can come in the form as anyone. Something that defines a saint, it is not on the physical appearance, but it is on the qualities in which that person reflects. It is the qualities in which you possess. And one of those qualities are to be humble. A person who is humble is described as someone who is even-minded towards all and has no friend or foe. In the Bhagavad Gita, it says that someone who is a saint is someone who's free from the pair of opposites. One who looks at a piece of gold and rock to have the same value. As people who associate ourselves with God, we cannot have room for arrogance. We cannot have room for ignorance. And so, what does Tulsidas Ji say in this Doha?
Mom Mohamul Bahusul Pradam Tyagahu Tama Abhimana Bhajahu Ram Raghunayak Kripa Sindhu Bhagavan.
Abandon all pride, which is the same as darkness, which comes from tamogun, rotted as it is in ignorance and is the source of considerable pain, and adore Shri Ram, the ocean, the epitome of compassion. In life, there are those people who are always dying for attention. They always have the expectation that someone must give them the recognition that they want. They always have the expectation that they must get the recognition that they want, that they must get the attention. And so that is not the quality of devotees who associate themselves with Bhagawan. A perfect example of this is Hanumanji. I'm sure you all know, Bhagwan Shiva is a form of Bhagwan Shiva. He is the 11th main incarnation of Bhagwan Shiva. Before he was about to come onto this earth as Hanumanji, he went to Sri Ram, and what did he say?
Nilambhujashyama lakoma langam Sita samaru pituvama bhagam Pano mahasai kacharu chapam Namami ramam raghuvanshanatham.
He went up to Bhagwan Shri Ram, or Bhagwan Vishnu rather, and he asked him, "What form are you going to come as in order to defeat Ravana and end the miseries being caused by him?" Bhagwan Vishnu says, Nilambhujashyama lakoma langam Sita samaru pituvama bhagam Pano mahasaya kacharu chapam Namami ramam raghuvanshanatham. Bhagwan Vishnu says that, "Oh, my friend Bhagwan Shiva, I will come as the form as Sri Ram, Nilambhujashyama lakoma langam,
One who will come with the long muscular arms, with the handsome face, with the muscular form, and just a very handsome person in general. Sita samarupituvama bhagam. I will come with Mahalakshmi in the form as Ma Sita. Pano mahasaya kacharu chapam namami ramam raghuvanchirnatham. I will come down to this earth as Bhagavan Sri Ram, and people shall adore me as someone who will teach them how to struggle, teach them how to live life, and teach them how to get through their miseries in their life. And so Bhagavan Shiva listened to this, and he said, well, someone who may come to serve Bhagavan Shiva, to always be one with Bhagavan Shiva, to go wherever he goes, to roam wherever he may be, to always worship him. Sometimes their pride might get to them. In the Srimad Bhagavat Mahapuran, on the night of the Ras Lila, the gopis, they became filled with such pride. They became filled with such arrogance. They thought that since Bhagavan Shri Krishna came to them, they felt like they were so close to Bhagavan Shri Krishna, and no one can take them away from him. No one can take him away from them, rather. They thought that no one else will be able to be close to Bhagavan Shri Krishna. They thought that Bhagavan Shri Krishna belonged to them alone. And so, as soon as he detected this feeling from the gopis, he quickly disappeared from their sight. Because arrogance, pride, that is not the quality we must possess in order to be close with Bhagavan Shiva, to be with Bhagavan. And so what did Bhagavan Shiva do? Instead of coming to serve Bhagavan Shri Ram with such a magnificent form, maybe more magnificent than Bhagavan Shri Ram, instead he came as the lower form. He came as Hanumanji. He came in the form as a monkey, as a lower form, thinking that he will not have the spotlight. His intent was never to attain the spotlight. And so, because of his amazing qualities that is adored by so many people over the world, because of the qualities, the humility, the perseverance that he has displayed in his life and still does today, that is why he is respected by so many. He still gains so much spotlight. But he doesn't let it get to his head. He doesn't let the pride get to him. And so that is the quality that we must have when serving Bhagavan, and just in general. There are always so many who are dying for that recognition and for that attention. Expectations. People always have the expectation that someone must always give them the recognition that they want and they think that they deserve. Expectations are something that we must never have in life. Whenever we have expectations, we become very disappointed. It is something that can destroy us in life. If we have the expectations to win at something, but instead we lose everything mentally. We lose our character. We lose our very state of mind. We lose our sanity at times. Those who are humble are the exact opposite. Those who possess humility, those who are humble, they do not look for the reward at the end. They do not look for that end result so that they become or they have everything at the end. Usually, for those who are humble, there is no one around to see what kind of an impact they make to the community. There are so many people who serve at this temple, and no one notices them. No one notices the type of work, the hard work that many of the volunteers at this mandir do. And they do not wait for a crowd to come and see them and to get their recognition. And so, as I conclude, let us always remember that as servants of Bhagwan, as people who associate ourselves with God, let us always remember to always associate ourselves with the quality of humility. Before I conclude, let us sing this bhajan, Rama Naam Ke Hire Moti. I dedicate this bhajan to someone who's celebrating their birthday today, my friend and my brother Varun Ram. Today is his birthday, his 14th birthday. Let's all give him a round of applause.
Let's tell people it's him.
Huh?
You have to tell people it's him. You have to tell people it's him.
Oh yeah, this is Varun right here. He's been helping me play tabla. He's been helping to play tabla when I have service on Mondays. And him and his family is a perfect example of what humble people should be. And so, let us join in this bhajan. Ram naam ke hire moti, mai bikharau gali gali. In life, we may think we have everything, we may think we have nothing, but all we need in life to be happy is the name of Shri Ram.
Ram naam ke hire moti, mai bikharau gali gali. Krishna naam ke hire moti, mai bikharau gali gali. Le lo re koi Ram ka pyara, shor machao gali gali. Le lo re koi Shyam ka pyara, shor machao gali gali. Bolo Ram, bolo Ram, bolo Ram, Ram Ram. Bolo Shyam, bolo Shyam, bolo Shyam, Shyam Shyam. Ram naam ke hire moti, mai bikharau gali gali. Krishna naam ke hire moti, mai bikharau gali gali. Le lo re koi Ram ka pyara, shor machao gali gali. Le lo re koi Shyam ka pyara, shor machao gali gali. Bolo Ram, ho bolo Ram, ho bolo Ram, Ram Ram. Bolo Ram, ho bolo Ram, bolo Ram, Ram Ram. माया के दीवानों सुन लो, एक दिन ऐसा आएगा, धन दौलत और मां खजाना यही परा रह जाएगा। बोलो राम, ओ बोलो राम, बोलो राम राम राम। माया के दीवानों सुन लो, एक दिन ऐसा आएगा, धन दौलत और मां खजाना यही परा रह जाएगा। सुंदर काया मिट्टी होगी, सुंदर काया मिट्टी होगी, चर्चा होगी गली गली। ले लो रे कोई राम का प्यारा, शोर मचाओ गली गली। ले लो रे कोई शाम का प्यारा, शोर मचाओ गली गली। बोलो राम, बोलो राम, बोलो राम राम राम। बोलो राम, हो बोलो शाम, ओ बोलो शाम शाम शाम। क्यों करता तू मेरा मेरी, यह तो तेरा मखान नहीं। झूठे जन में फंसा हुआ है, वह सच्चा इंसान ही। बोलो राम, ओ बोलो राम, बोलो राम राम राम। करता तू मेरा मेरी यह तो तेरा मखान नहीं झूठे जन में फंसा हुआ है वह सच्चा इंसान नहीं जग का मेला दो दिन का है जग का मेला दो दिन का है अंत में होगी चला चली ले लो रे कोई राम का प्यारा शोर मचाओ गली गली ले लो रे कोई शाम का प्यारा शोर मचाओ गली बोलो राम बोलो राम 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 बोलो शाम बोलो शाम 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 बोलो राम बोलो राम 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 प्रेम से बोलो श्री रामचंद्र भगवान की जय पवन सुत हनुमान की जय प्लीज स्टे ट्यून्ड एवरीवन एंड वी विल नाउ एज वी विल नाउ हैंड इट ओवर टू माय डैड पंडित हरदास फॉर द रिमेंडर ऑफ द सत्संग प्रेम से बोलो श्री उमापति महादेव की जय
वंदे देवमुमापतिं सुरगुरुं वंदे जगत्कारणं वंदे पन्नगभूषणं मृगधरं वंदे पशूनां पतिं वंदे सूर्यशशांकवाहननयनं वंदे मुकुंद प्रियं वंदे भक्तजनाश्रयं च वरदं वंदे शिवं शंकरं ओम शिवाय हरि ओम शिवाय 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 ओम शिवाय ओम नमः 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 शिवाय बोलेमापति महादेव की जय काशी विश्वनाथ भगवान की जय
जय सीताराम एवरीवन एंड एज यूजुअल आई विल डू जस्ट अ फ्यू अनाउंसमेंट्स बट आई वांट टू ग्रीट यू फ्रॉम भवानी शंकर मंदिर आवर होम ऑफ शिवजी भगवान द कोर ऑफ हिंदुइज्म इन ब्रैम्पटन एंड इन द जीटीए where love, energy, devotion, and joy is distributed in this core part of our city and country. We have heard a beautiful katha by Pandit Bhuvan this evening, the humility, and talked about our relationship with the Lord. That is precisely what we do in life. This evening, I want to take the opportunity to wish Varun a happy birthday. Please give Varun a big hand. Today, Varun turns 14. 14. And, you know, he's growing to be a fine young man. Literally, we actually, about 12, 13 years ago, I'd say, we started a temple. So Varun literally grew up in the temple. I'd like to wish him happy birthday on behalf of Bhavani Shankar Mandir and hope and pray that he embraces or continue to embrace a beautiful life, a life filled with knowledge, discipline, devotion, strength. And we hope and pray that as we grow, we do not grow out. I've told all the teenagers this same thing. We may graduate from school, but let us not graduate from temple. I'm so proud of the youngsters of our temple. Because as they graduate, you know, they do not forget their temple. They do not forget their community. They do not forget their dharma. But in some cases, young folks do this. They graduate and it is like it's time to move on, graduate from temple. Temple is responsible for grooming our children. Our temple, Friday evening, I spoke so great about temples and the function of temples in a community. It is not only a place to pray, it's a place to pray. It's a place to have fun. It's a place to come and celebrate, to have joy, to look forward to new things. And Varun has done that in his life as well. I have a very fond memory of Varun when he was younger. He used to bring plantain chips to the temple, fry plantain, nice, thinly cut. And I love fried plantain chips very well. So when he used to come, I used to call him nice and close, and you know, I used to eat out his plantain chips. So it got to the point where I take a big portion of the bag of chips that he would bring in a Ziploc. So I think he made a deal out of it. He went home and he told his mom, you know, Pandit Hardat is eating all my plantain chips. So next time he starts to come to Mandir now, he brings two bags of plantain chips. One for himself and one for me. So that I will not eat out his plantain chips. Those are fun memories we share with this young man here today. And Varun has grown and has, been responsible in some ways. Started to show signs of responsibility. May Bhagwan Shivji bless him and his parents and his family, his sister, and everyone else who helps to groom him. And we pray and ask that Bhagwan and Bhagwati Mata bless him in abundance so that no matter what happens in life, he will always remember and serve Dharma. Bole Mahapati Mahadev ki jai. I want to quickly wish as well my Sarubhai in Guyana, Naresh, a happy birthday. Today, Naresh celebrates his birthday. Naresh and I have been childhood friends. I say childhood because we grew up together in the same village. And we went to the same temple, same school. And eventually we got married to the same, you know, to two sisters. So life didn't turn out too bad for us. but we shared so many fun memories when we were younger. And even now, when time permits, we celebrate. I'm very happy to call him. I don't know why we call people Sarubhai. We call him Sarubhai. I don't know if they bring people sorrow, but I hope not. But Naresh certainly brings us a lot of happiness, although he's called our Sarubhai. So happy birthday to you, Naresh, and I hope you find a nice way to celebrate. I know you're probably going to cook up a storm today or enjoy your celebration in whatever way you can. Happy birthday to you. God bless always. One of our dear sister from Winnipeg, Pam from Winnipeg. Birthday request come in a little late, but we couldn't put up pictures or so. But Pam, today we're wishing your son a happy birthday. Happy birthday greetings to Narvon Lachman Mulchan. And today he celebrates his 32nd birth anniversary. wishes from your nanny, your mamu, your brother Nevin, and your mom. Sri Hanumanji's blessings at all times. Nar, we love you. And that's a message from your family. Hope you enjoy your day. And we send you blessings from Brampton, Ontario, from the home of Shivji and Parvati Mata. Bolyo Mahapati Mahadeva Ki Jai. I will quickly make one announcement, friends. A couple of announcements. Of course, our Hanumanji Chalisa chanting is scheduled for Saturday coming. Saturday 12 a.m. to Sunday 12 a.m. So I would once again like to clarify what 12 a.m. means. So Friday, imagine Friday, you're spending Friday afternoon, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 p.m. in the afternoon, not night, 10 p.m., 11 p.m. Friday night. The minute it strikes 12 o'clock, that's 12 a.m. Saturday morning. After Friday night, Saturday morning, 12 a.m., we start Hanumanji Chalisa chanting. And we chant all morning Saturday, all day Saturday, all evening Saturday evening, going up now to midnight Saturday night, which is 12 a.m. Sunday morning. 24 hours of Hanumanji Chalisa. I'm so excited about it. I'm looking forward for it. I'm starting to lose sleep because of my excitement, but that is me. And I'm looking forward to all of you joining. You have responded well, by the way. I'm looking forward to all of you joining. Now, we have some spots open. We have 12 o'clock, we have the first spot. We have three families booked. 1 o'clock, 1 a.m. Saturday morning, we have one family booked. So that's most of it is open. 2 a.m. is fully open. 3 a.m., we have three families booked. So one spot is open. 4 a.m., these are all very powerful timing, no? Early morning, Brahma Murt. 4 a.m. is fully open. 5 a.m., we have two families booked. 6 a.m. is fully open, sunrise time is fully open, so please book up these times. No charge, just reserve it. 7 a.m., there are some spots available. And from 8 to 11, they're all fully booked. There's one or two spots in there. 12 noon, there is two spots available. And then 1 and 2 are booked. We have 3 p.m. is fully open. And then from 5 to 9 p.m., all the spots are booked. 10 p.m., we have one family. 11, we have three families. So the last session, we have three families. We need one more, I think, there. So there are some spots open. Lots of it is booked. But what is this? You can sit wherever you are in the temple here, you can come. We will arrange it nicely and safely so that when you come, you participate, you wash your hands with our sanitizer, we test your temperature, you come sit with your family, and for 1 hour, you're in Hanumanji's hands. And after the 1 hour, you go home or you can stay if there's place. The temple has a capacity. If the capacity is we are capacity, we'll ask you to leave. And so others can take part. So we have some space available, but regardless of what happens, I don't see a lot of names here that I know, so I know they are very last minute, and I don't mind. So send me a text or a WhatsApp message, Hanumanji24, and tell me, Pandit Hardat, I'd like to book this time off. There's no cost for these things, just your donation to the temple. And even that, it's your discretion. It's going to be a fantastic event, and I hope to see all of you here, friends. And also, I need to, for those of you who are doing it virtual, what you need to do is you need to prepare a nice corner or your altar or something with Hanumanji Murti or Hanumanji picture. Just that picture with a red cloth or so spread beneath. You can have one kalash with a coconut on top and some leaves with water inside to take up the energy. Have one diya lighting as well and have a few flowers in your hands or about. And then we'll tell you exactly what to do. You can have a few fruits as well for Ganeshji and Hanumanji or prasad at your home. But in the temple, only fruits, only banana and orange are going to be accepted. Banana and orange for the Lord. So please follow these instructions. We're very strict about everything. Friends, we are following government regulations in the functioning of the temple here. If the government says, cut down your number, we cut it down. If your government says, close down Ontario, close down Ontario. If they say, keep it open, but be cautious, we do that. But we are working with government instructions. And we have everything here to, of course, help you when you are here. I hope to hear from all of you who have not yet booked your time up, to please schedule some time. Lastly, as of now, the temple will be closed. So tomorrow, there is carpet installation going on here. Tomorrow, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. So the temple will be closed for the rest of the week until Saturday morning, 12 a.m. Because of liability issues, and there'll be carpet here, so the glue will be very high, and if somebody, you know, steps on a carpet, and so I don't have to explain that, you know that. So because of liability issues, we have to close the temple as a requirement. The prayer area will not be open, the prayer area in the temple, but classes will happen upstairs, downstairs, and so that will occur. So I hope that you bear with us for these few days as we bring our temple back now. This is the final stage to bring it back to where it needs to be. God bless all of you, friends, and if there's anything we can do, please let us know. Tomorrow evening, Hanumanji Chalisa will be done virtually because I've taken that responsibility. So I'll be doing it from a home in our studio virtually. So log in tomorrow evening. And all of the Chalisas is being sponsored by one family who's celebrating her birthday. So join us tomorrow evening, 7 p.m. to 9 p.m. or however long it takes to chant 11 Chalisas as we celebrate our Tuesday Hanumanji Chalisas. Bhagwan's blessings to all of you. We will now stand for aarti in the temple.
Yarni karni chapal pani janamantar kritani cha tani sarvani nashyantu pradakshinam pade pade. Om Jai Shiva Om Kara Swami Har Shiva.
Just gave her somebody, just give Varun and his family one thali. So it's his birthday, so he should do aarti. Somebody give him one DN thali to do aarti.
Om Jai Shiva Om Kara Swami Har Shiva Om Kara. Om Jai Shiva Om Kara Swami Har Shiva Om Kara. Brahma Vishnu Sadashiv Brahma Vishnu Sadashiv Ardhangi Dhara. Om Jai Shiva Omkara. Om Har 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 Mahadev. Ekanan Chaturanan Panchanan Raje Swami Panchanan Raje. Hansasan Garura Hansasan Garudasan Vishvan Saje. Om Jai Shiva Omkara. Om Har 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 Mahadev. Do Bhuj Char Chatur Bhuj Das Bhuj Te Sohe Swami das bhuj te sohe. Tino roop nirakhta, tino roop nirakhta, tribhuvan jan mohe. Om Jai Shiva Omkara. Om Har 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 Rund Mala Dhari
Swami Rund Mala Dhari.
Chandan Mrig Mad Sohe Chandan Mrig Mad Sohe Bhali Shashi Dhari. Om Jai Shiva Omkara.
har 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 mahadev
swetambar
pitambar baghambar ange swami baghambar ange sanikadik brahmadik सनकादिक ब्रह्मादिक भूतादिक संगे ओम जय शिव ओंकार
ओम हरे हरे
हरे महादेव ओम हर 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 महादेव कर्पूर गौरम करुणावतारम संसार सारम भुजगेन्द्रहारम सदा वसंतम हृदयारविंदे भवं भवानी सहितं नमामि त्वमेव माता च पिता त्वमेव त्वमेव बंधुश्च सखा त्वमेव त्वमेव विद्या द्रविणं त्वमेव त्वमेव सर्वं मम देव देव कायेन वाचा मनसेन्द्रियर्वा बुद्ध्यात्मनावा प्रकृति स्वभावात् करोमि यद्यत् सकलं परस्मै नारायणायेति समर्पयामि मंगलम भगवान शंभो मंगलम दृशभक्तजा मंगलम पार्वतीनाथ सर्वमंगल मंगल्यम गुरु ब्रह्मा गुरु विष्णु गुरु देवो महेश्वरा गुरु साक्षात परब्रह्म तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः असतो मा सत्गमय तमसो मा ज्योतिर्गमय मृत्योर्मा अमृतम गमयोम शांति 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 हरि ओम बोले गणपति भगवान की जय गुरु महाराज की जय नवग्रह देवता की पवन सुत हनुमान की सियावज रामचंद्र की लक्ष्मीनारायण भगवान की राधा कृष्ण भगवान की श्री गंगा मैया की यमुना मैया की नव दुर्गा माता की श्री महासूर्य नारायण स्वामी की श्री सत्यनारायण भगवान की लक्ष्मी माता की महासरस्वती माता की श्री जगदम्बिका दुर्गा माता की नमः पार्वती पतये हर 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 महादेव शंभो सत्य सनातन धर्म की सबको जय जय सीताराम।